What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Yellow Boy D, and today we're going to react to A Letter to My Fans by Moray. Bigger Things. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, drop it down in the comments. Further ado, let's get into this video. I'm going to pop this up on the screen for y'all. Save it. That's all they want to pop up, goddamn. Come on now. This is the letters to his fans, so I mean, hey.
See, I've been chasing this dream for a while. And now this light at the tunnel was brighter than it seemed in a while. It just felt good to do better than I did last year. It just felt good knowing now that I'm crying happy tears. I shine. Yeah, you heard some of my story, tried to let you inside my life. Yeah, it took a while, I was a child, but I'm finally starting to get things right. It was my fault most times, fucked up all of mine. And now I'm grown and I'm on my grind. Do you ever have a things I have anxiety? Can fuck up my one chance to shine. Everybody told a nigga he would never fucking make it. Could've been talking about my future, guess you must have been mistaken. You can call it tough love because all I'm hearing is hate. Swallow your pride, bitch, don't lie, tell me that I'm not amazing. See, I've been chasing this dream for a while. And now this light at the tunnel was brighter than it seemed in a while. It just felt good to do better than I did last year. It just felt good. I shed now. It feels good to hear him say I'm snapping. It feels good knowing that every song I drop is slapping. Yeah. I just wanna be appreciated.
Hey.
Everybody saying that my music always give them inspiration.
Okay.
I'm just glad they love it and I hate it.
Hey.
Every single comment they be like, Moray, I can't wait till you make it.
Hey.
Got millions of views. Mm. How can I thank you for being you? Yes, I love y'all too, just like you do. See, I've been chasing this dream for a while. And now this light at the tunnel was brighter than it seemed in a while. It just felt good to do better than I did last year. It just felt good knowing now that I'm crying happy tears. I shed now. It feels good to hear him say I'm snapping.
Hey, he did that. I want to go through that one more time. I think I've seen like a couple familiar faces. I'm not sure. Let me look at this one though.
See, I've been chasing this dream for a while. And now this light at the tunnel was brighter than it seemed in a while. It just felt good to do better. It just feels good knowing now that I'm crying happy tears. I should know. It feels good to hear him say I'm snapping.
Mm-hmm.
It feels good knowing that every song I drop is slapping. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, you heard some of my story, tried to let you inside my life. Yeah. It took a while, I was a child, but I'm finally starting to get things right.
Wait,
yeah, you heard some of my story, tried to let you inside my life. Yeah. It took a while, I was a child, but I'm finally starting to get things.
That's good. Like.
It was my fault most times, fucked up all of mine. And now I'm grown and I'm on my grind. Do you ever have a things I have anxiety? Can fuck up my one chance to shine. Everybody told a nigga he would never fucking make it.
Okay.
Been talking about my future, guess you must
Meat Mill, got Meat Mill in the cut.
Got
Meat Mill.
Just to shine.
Everybody told a nigga he would never fucking make it. Could've been talking about my
I think I seen Drake in here too, not too long ago. And maybe Jacob, I might have missed it. Could you guess you must have been mistaken?
You can call it tough love because all I'm hearing is hate. Swallow your pride, bitch, don't lie. Tell me that I'm not a mate.
Oh yeah, Jacob right there on stage with him.
See, I've been chasing this dream for a while.
Hey.
And now this light
at the time. Hey, he hit that bit. Nigga, he hit that bit. Hold on, look.
See, I've been chasing this dream for a while.
Hey.
It just felt good to do better than I did last year. It just felt good knowing now that I'm crying happy tears. I should know. It feels good to hear him say I'm snapping. It feels good knowing that every song I drop is slapping. Yeah. I just want to be appreciated. Saying that my music always give them inspiration. I'm glad they love it and I hate it. Every single comment, they be like, Murray, I can't wait till you make it.
God damn, bitch. Yeah, that nigga hit that shit. Sheesh. Nigga hit that shit.
How can I thank you for being you? Yes, I love y'all too, just like you do.
And remember, he's talking about us now. And the people that support him. Hey, Ha Ha Davis in the cut, okay. Ha Ha.
Hey. It just felt good to do better than I did last year. It just felt good knowing now that I'm crying happy tears. I should know. It feels good to hear him say I'm snapping. It feels good knowing that every song I drop is slapping.
I don't know. I want to see what he was saying.
Every song I drop is
slapping. If that thing pops up, you better could see most of it. Man. Oh, it's going to pop up regardless. Okay. Thank you to my family, my team, all my friends, and most importantly, the fans. Without you, none of this would be possible. Debut album on the way. So he dropping the album. He's thankful for all of us. So man, y'all make sure y'all stay woke for that album. Be prepared for it. But Murray, we appreciate you, man. I mean, ever since your other video, I reacted to. I fuck with you. I mean, you do your thing, boy. But that's it for this video. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.